reaction of Captain America 4 Brave New World teaser trailer, Marvel Studios to see this all bound and check this out.
Things are about to get weird.
Black Captain America, huh?
We built this country. I'm not gonna let anybody tell me I can't fight for it.
You did the right thing. Heaven sealed. We're not gonna need Captain America. We're gonna need a U.S. patriot.
Super soldiers cannot be allowed to exist.
Legacy of that shield is complicated. Closest thing I got left to a family. You gotta stop looking to other people to tell you who you are.
Training on your team, eh?
I may or may not have access to somebody.
You can't turn this town into hate. This is our history. We can't lose this fight.
In people, they haven't let me down, which is why I can't let them down either.
Whoa.
Hey everybody, Starter speaking here, and I hope you enjoyed my short teaser trailer and news about the recently titled Captain America 4 New World Order, now being called Brave New World. The name change became a thing when it was seen in a behind-the-scenes photo of Anthony Mackie and Harrison Ford on set, who will be playing General Thunderbolt Ross in the next installment of the movie franchise. The release date has been set for May 3rd, 2024, and I am truly excited to see what they do with this film, as I think the Captain America franchise is definitely one of Marvel's best. Hope you enjoyed my video today, and if you did, please like, comment, and subscribe for many more videos coming like this weekly. Thanks for watching.
Please subscribe, like this video, have a great day, and please like this video, and see you guys, bye.